Welcome to the Morning Offering with Father Kirby, your daily call to prayer. Pray with us every day right here on the podcast and in your inbox. Learn more at morningoffering.com.
Greetings, friends. Welcome to the Morning Offering with Father Kirby. Today is Monday, November 13th, and today I'd like to talk about hell. But first, let's pray together. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. O Jesus, through the Immaculate Heart of Mary, I offer you my prayers, works, joys, and sufferings of this day, for all the intentions of your Sacred Heart, in union with the Holy Sacrifice of the Mass throughout the world, for the salvation of souls, the reparation of sins, the reunion of all Christians, and in particular, for the intentions of the Holy Father this month. Amen. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. So friends, we have to talk about hell, and no one wants to talk about hell. Everyone wants to avoid it. There are some Christians who deny that it exists, but we need to talk about it because it's real. Hell is real. People go there. It's forever. It's a place of utter horror and immense pain. And we need to make sure we talk about it because the Lord Jesus doesn't want anyone to go to hell. In fact, the Lord came among us on a rescue mission to save us from the fires of hell. You know, in all the scriptures, the one person who spoke more about hell was the Lord Jesus. Do you know, actually, the Lord Jesus spoke more about hell than he did about heaven. And he was more graphic in his description of hell than he was of heaven. And someone could say, well, why did he do that? Because, friends, he tells us that he saw Satan fall like lightning from the sky. The Lord tells us that he was there when he saw hell being created. And he saw what a horrible place, a complete place of torture and torment it was. And he doesn't want anyone to go there. So in his teachings, he is loud and clear. He is announcing left and right about the reality of hell. He does not want us to go there. He realizes how horrible it is, and he's come in order to save us from this place of torment. But we have to be willing to accept it, to accept his teachings, to accept the workings of his grace, to accept reality. And we have to understand that at the end of life, it's either one of two places. We're either going to hell or we're going to heaven. There's no safe place. There's no safe zone. There's no plateau. That's it. It's one or the other. And the Lord does not want us to go to hell. We are the children of God. We are destined for glory. We have to be willing to die to our fallenness, to cooperate with his grace, so that the Lord Jesus can make us fit to be with him in heaven. Do not avoid hell, dear friends. Do not deny hell. Fight against hell with all you have. Cooperate with grace so that all of us, please God, will one day be in heaven. And those are our thoughts for today, dear friends. I want to thank you for joining me. I encourage you to keep fighting the good fight. And remember, you can receive daily spiritual encouragement sent right to your inbox when you subscribe to the Morning Offering at morningoffering.com. God bless you.
Thanks for listening today. Be sure to like, share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. The Morning Offering with Father Kirby is a production of Good Catholic, the media division of the Catholic Company. For more faith-filled podcasts and videos, visit goodcatholic.com.